inside the deep dark lair of the Batman. Wow, Spider-Man, it's just been great catching up with you. I totally agree with you, Batman. Yeah, and this Mr. Pibb is just really good. Yeah, it tastes really great. Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna drink some right now. Mmm, that's good. Yeah, I wanna drink it with your mask on, though. Get your mask off soggy, then you look all terrible and stuff. You know, that's why I take my mask off. Batman! What is it, Robin? Have you checked the back computer for crime in the city? No. Why not? Because I didn't feel like it. It kept beeping and it was irritating me, so I just turned it off. Batman, you have a job to fulfill to the city. You can't just turn off your back computer when you feel like it, because, you know, you gotta fight crime in the city. Shut up, Robin, okay? I don't have time for your little, rants, okay? This is my cave, and this is my rules, okay? I'm the one who buys all this crap. Alright, so be grateful. Batman, please just check it. Fine. God. Robin, I told you about saying great Scott. We've had this conversation loads of times. Guys, I've dealt with Dr. Octopus before, and you know, he's really hard, so we might need a new teammate to help us take him down. But who? Chewbacca from Star Wars. He's perfect. So how do we contact him? Simple bit. Email.
It is time to summon Zamukaga!
Batman, Robin, and I need your help taking down a villain under your new backup. Can you help us? You can come here and join our team. We are waiting for your reply.
Mark, that's pretty good. Right there is a prime example of atrocious social etiquette.
He's dead. Y'all got it too.
Reply. You've got mail.
Greetings, awesome. Gentlemen. I'm Baculus, interstellar techno salesperson.
As the Thornsworth is getting rid of this curse, the legendary Paradox Pearl, it brings the owner extraordinarily good luck. Unfortunately, it's followed by incredibly bad luck.
Be gone, you cursed thing! Return to where you spawn!
The City Museum is now offering $10 million
Oh, Thank you. Thank you.